My research project wants to count all trees in Africa. The idea is simple, but it's very difficult to do. If we want to map the world, we need satellite images. And normally, satellite images, they are relatively coarse in resolution. So on a satellite image that we use in science, you cannot see a single tree. You can distinguish if an area is a forest or not a forest. But now we are approaching a new area. New satellites, new sensors are coming. And with these new sensors, the spatial resolution is high enough to see single trees. Here is an area in West Africa where I work since a long time. Here is Dakar. And this image here, this is a satellite image we usually work with. The resolution is, the pixel resolution is 500 by 500 meter. And here we can see the bright colors. This is trees, this is forests. And the black color means no forest. But what is really in between the forest areas and the no forest areas, this is totally unclear. Now if we go to an area here, again the 500 by 500 meter resolution, there's some red parts, some non-red parts, but it's not so clear what it means. If we increase the resolution now and go to 30 meter, we see more details. We see a road here, we see a city here, and we see there's something red growing around the city here. But what these red areas are, we don't really know. So now we need high resolution images. And here we can now see the trees here. We see the trees, they are objects, the red objects. We see the shadow of the tree. We can really see each tree and we can map them. With artificial intelligence, in particular deep learning, you just you see an object and you show the computer, this is a tree, and then it can reproduce this for large areas. And the computer can do this in seconds or minutes. And we can use deep learning to map the trees. We can map them one by one, and it will look like this. If we run an algorithm over it, it shows exactly where is the tree grown. It shows exactly how many trees are growing here. We need to map every tree because the easiest answer is it has never been done. We do not know how many trees grow in Africa. And we may ask, why do we want to know how many trees grow in Africa? Trees are extremely important in the global carbon cycle. This becomes now, in times of climate change, it becomes very important to know how much carbon is stored in trees worldwide. But so far we do not know how many trees grow in Africa, just because we were not able yet to map them. And mapping them, we will change our understanding of the carbon cycle. And this knowledge gap, this is what I want to close. Yeah, the SAPE Audit Grant from the DFF is extremely important for my career. It's not only for myself, but I can employ people. I have budget to buy computers, I can buy satellite data, I can establish collaborations, I can travel. So this gives me opportunities to do the things that in my eyes, this research, it has to be done. And now I can do it.